Hey everybody, it's Melissa. Happy Friday. I am late with my keto week 26 update, but I am walking home from work and I thought, you know what? It's a good time to do a video. So anyways, this last week I lost 4 more pounds, which makes me 192 pounds right now. And if you have been watching me, you know I started in July at 243 pounds. So I am happy with my success, and that's just a quick little update. So until next time, week 27 update will be in a few days here. See ya.